Over 70% of today's top jobs require technology, and that number is only going to increase in the future. And so Geek Squad Academy is trying to help change that, bridge that digital divide, and provide these opportunities to kids at a younger age.
Who had fun in digital music?